One down. One to go.
Shebang? What are you doing here?
Saving your behind. She who?
She's an old friend.
Hello, stranger.
Hey, Gear.
Can we hold the class reunion some other time?
Do I have to do everything myself?
Madeline?
Again?
Who?
When did she learn to do that?
Whoa, what if it's just like Particle Man?
Huh?
When you zapped her brain the last time you fought, maybe it somehow changed her powers.
Incoming!
I thought you said that couldn't happen in real life.
If you two don't pay attention, real life is gonna be over real soon.
Better work on your aim some other time, girl. We don't need the cops on us, too.
Move!
They're gone.
Come on, let's get out. I want to blow at least a story.
So I guess you're gonna split now, huh?
There's three.
Yeah. Last time you were a little shy of the spotlight.
Hey, that was the old me.
Who's responsible for this? Who are you?
My name's Shebang. Be sure to spell it right. S-H-E bang. My card. Sure to be a collectible.
Her card?
So what happened here, Shebang?
There was a metahuman jailbreak. Things got a bit heavy for Static and Gear, so I helped them out.
So does that mean that the Dakota duo is now a trio?
Absolutely.
Whoa! Time! Team meeting?
Well, you did promise we could work together if I came back to town.
I did?
Oh, yeah.
I did?
You did. So why are you back in town?
The authorities captured all the goons who were after me for my DNA. Finally, my parents and I could leave the witness protection program and move back to Dakota.
Way to go.
And the best part is, I don't have to pretend I'm shy anymore. I can be myself.
There's a scary thought.
This'll be so great! I have so many decorating ideas for the gas station. And we should color coordinate our costumes. Oh, and I even thought of a team name. SGS. Shebang Gear Static.
I did?